This is Steady Claudio here, and this is going to be my speed build video for the Black Tailed Prairie Dog. This is in my North American zoo where I use New World as the theme. I have mostly themed zoos where I try to stick with one theme. So I hope you enjoy this build. If you do, subscribe or like. And here we go with the speed build part of it. Thank you, and everyone have a great day. Thank you for watching. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, I'm going to close it out with a little bit of a cinematic. I hope you enjoyed this speed build. I try to use most of the pieces. I don't do a lot of custom build pieces. Always trying to keep that count down a little bit. Sometimes I like a lot of what the pieces are to offer, and this is a themed zoo. I do use a lot of custom barriers. Try to keep my piece count fairly reasonable. So I hope you've enjoyed this video. This is a very simple, not too hard to build habitat for the prairie dog. It kind of gives you an inside area because this is a cold weather zoo. I wanted to have a little bit of a place where they could go and be sheltered if it was cold or bad weather, as well as an opening for better weather. So again, I hope you've enjoyed this video and have a great day.